That's an awesome question. I think when I started back in 2004, the number of seed investors you could have counted on two hands, I think. Now, if you were sort of actually organizing a get-together of the seed industry in Silicon Valley, that room wouldn't be big enough. So that's the positive for entrepreneurs. That means that there's a lot of choices of investors, as to which investors should back you, but also there's a lot of capital chasing opportunities. That's the positive side. The problem is that there are too many funds now which are chasing those opportunities. It means that even though over the last year or so we've seen sort of a cool off of the industry, there's been just a ton of Me Too sort of investment made, where something successful, I want to invest in it, so I'm going to invest in something.